gang. I got off the leash, told that boy to get lost. I got your bitch favorite song on TikTok. I'm in your house, posted with a big lock. I got a shooter, he looking like Baby Santana. He kinda little with some dreadlocks. Glock 19 with a beam at your head top. Pull out the AK-47, aiming at you, that's a dead off. And I got that little nigga wondering, like, what is this shit on my head? It's a red dot. What's good with y'all, Brian? For the video, and as you can read by the title, I'm finna give y'all the best bro in the game. I've been gone for far too long, bro. I've been busy moving. I've been going to events, all-star game. It's so much stuff has just been going on, bro. So I'ma try to finally make a return. I'ma try to be streaming. I'ma try to be doing everything I can for y'all. Like, I need this content, cause you know what I'm saying? Everybody out here giving y'all these fraud jump shots and these builds. So I'm really finna get y'all the suit. So I've been playing out of pro-am. I play a little bit of park. I'd rather lose in the park. I play it right, but most of the time being a prime, you know, I'm a comp player, so I'm gonna show you the build. So right now I got three builds. I'm working on this build right here. This is the build I'm working on right now. This is the 6-1. This is the first 6-1. This is the second one, and this is my 6-8 demigod. If y'all want this build, let me know in the comment section below. But I ain't gonna get it out yet. But if y'all want that build, let me know. So I'm finna make this build right here. So first thing you wanna do, you see, I've been in the lab, low-key, I'm in the lab, but what you wanna do? Alright. Rebirth, if you got rebirth, go do the challenges if you didn't already so you can get this build done. So point guard, doesn't really matter. Jersey number, I wear number 8 in the league, so I'm gonna go with number 8. I'm definitely gonna start uploading some prime gameplay too. I know you've been wanting some of that, so I might definitely come with that. But what you wanna do is you wanna go with 6-1. Always wait. 6-7 wingspan, body type doesn't really matter. I prefer slight over anything because I think it gives you like the smallest body type, I believe. So yeah, probably slight. So I'm gonna go with slight. So driving dunk, I'm gonna max it out 89. Now y'all probably wondering, Dre, why an 89 driving dunk? Why would you want an 89 driving dunk? Why not extend your arms to get a 93 or go lower to basics? Well, 89 gets you contact dunks. And it gives you like a high, it gives you contact dunks, but I put it to an 89 because like you don't want to have like the verge of contact dunks, because if you have like an 84, 85, 86 dunk, you'll get contacts, but you won't really catch them as much because your dunk rating isn't high enough. So I want 89 just to give me a little bit more of a boost to get them contacts. So 89 driving dunk, 3-pointer, 93, max it up. We'll come back to that ball handle. 94 for goal handle for days, pass accuracy. We'll put it at 86 for right now. Speed with ball, 88, 90 excel. Now, what a lot of people are starting to do is they're starting to get rid of their stamina and their speed with ball. Now, in my opinion, I really don't know if people will start doing that, because if the game gets patched, then I don't know, like if the game gets patched, then like everybody's gonna have to make a new build and everybody's gonna be mad. So this is what I did. I went with 94 stam. I feel like that's the best stam. Plus 4, you get 98, one off 99, so I want 94. Vert 75 for the dunks. 83 speed. Let's go 83 speed. Let's drop this down to a 53. Honey. 88 pass act for the extra playmaking badge. 83 mid. 90 free throw. 70. No. How? Hold on. 74. Boom. Bow. I'm missing something. Oh, it's the driving dunk. That's what it was. Okay, yeah, that's what it was. I dropped the driving dunk down by one. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I went with the close shot because it gives you extra playmaking badges. But if you want to, I said playmaking badges. I meant finishing badges. But if you want to, you can drop this back down to a 50 and go to plus one dunk. But and then as you see, if you take this off and you add this, you get to my finishing badges. So that's what I did. But here's the build right here. Takeover, I would do, it depends on how you play. Me, I'm doing shot creating, not this one but the other one. pull-up position and probably finishing or sharpshooting, but we'll go with finishing moves. I fade a lot in this game. Fading is the wave. If you don't know, fading is the wave, bro. So here's the build. It should be called Playmaker Shot Creator, if I believe so. Should be called Playmaker Shot Creator. Everybody has the same shit. It's kind of weird, bro. Playmaker Shot Creator, yep. So I'ma just throw on some badges for y'all. But if y'all want a full badge breakdown of the best badges in the game, drop down in the comments too. But I'ma give y'all the badges that I do. The badges to hit, the badges I would do. Hold on. Come on, skip through this. I'ma just give y'all like a little something. Up to 99. All right, so what I would do is fast twitch, this, and you core posterizer. Yeah, core posterizer. Like this, and you put on. Let's take off. Go, boom. That's what you do, bro. Finishing. Let's go to. Machine guard up and blinders. Bro, did I really just do that? Y'all know the finish. I'm gonna do shooting again. Amped, grand machine, guard up, blinders, limitless, core Deadeye, or Agent 3. On my player right now, I have Deadeye Cord instead of I don't use Agent 3 at all. That's kind of crazy. I'd be grand in phase and I never use Agent 3 a day in my life, so. I'll put on Deadeye, but I'll put on Agent 3 because I know a lot of people like Agent 3. Playmaking, this is kind of easy. Quick first step. Unpluckable, even though it doesn't work. Handles for days. Killer combo. Core handles for days. Killer combos. Needle threader. Angle breaker. That's easy, and then it doesn't really matter what defensive badges you use. You don't really have any defense anyway, but... That's pretty much it for the video. I'm probably going to be a streamer later. I'm going to try to get this video out as quick as possible for y'all. So I'm not going to really edit much, but this is a quick video for y'all. If y'all did enjoy the video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe if you're new. Hop my Twitch at LeeJay on Twitch.tv. And I think that's it, bro. I'm pretty sure that's it. Yeah, I'm going to try to be uploading these videos for y'all. I'm trying to get these videos out because I know I need to do this. I know I need this content. So I'm trying to get these videos out for y'all. So yeah, I'm pretty much done here. So I'm gonna catch you next video.